There are different types of male personalities. In this video, we will discuss how the alpha male differs from the sigma male. They both have different personality traits. Here are some major differences between alpha and sigma male, starting right now. Alpha personality. 1. They are self-confident. The alpha males are full of confidence and they do not doubt their capabilities at all. They seem to be rough and tough. They are strong and never want to depend upon anyone for anything. Although this confidence may accompany a tad bit of anger, that is just who they are. They will get irritated and provoked anytime they are proven wrong. This adds fuel to their anger. They have a sense that they do everything perfectly and no one should dare comment something negative about their work. They are confident enough to know that whatever they do is flawless and anyone who tells them otherwise is just merely trying to bring them down. 2. They are protectors and problem solvers. This male personality type will feel the need to protect anyone around them. They make sure that everyone around them feels secure. They have anger issues, but they know how to control them as well. They will not just unleash their anger onto anyone because they feel like it. They will make sure that their loved ones are feeling safe and warm in their presence. They will also make sure that they do not create unnecessary problems for the people around them. Instead, they focus highly on minimizing problems for their family and friends. They will make the environment around them comfortable and safe, and that is just how they like it. 3. They know no comfort zones. These people do not know what it feels like to be in their comfort zones. They have no comfort zones. They are always striving to do better in life each day. They are determined to try out new things. Every day is a new challenge for them. They want to go ahead and try new things and experiment with stuff. They do not know how to rest. They feel charged up by constantly working on things that brings them better living standards. They will never shy away from being challenged and always welcoming them. They are extremely fond of challenges and adventures. If they could, they would solve all the mysteries in the world. 4. They are patient. This male personality knows very well that all good things come to those who wait. So, they are patient enough to see the results in the things they have put the effort into. These people will never create a rush to do anything. They have a very calm and humble attitude. As we mentioned earlier, that these people are self-confident. That is also why they have so much patience in them. Their patience is so obvious that you can spot an alpha male by these characteristics of theirs. They are confident that whatever they do is right, and hence the results will always be positive, so they do wait patiently to see what life has to offer. Sigma personality. 1. They are authentic. By authentic, we mean that these personality males are truly themselves. They do not fake anything and don't wear a mask just to please people. They will show up just as who they exactly are. 2. They are good at listening. These men are extremely good at listening. And they are great people. You can go and vent out all your feelings to them. They will listen to you for the real meaning of it. 3. They are open-minded. These male personalities are open to all schools of thought. they are not stubborn about the fact that whatever they say is right, and are flexible with their choices and opinions. 4. They are brutally honest. These personality types are brutally honest no matter what. They think that honesty is the best policy, and there is no doubt in the fact. But sometimes, some things are just better left unsaid. They feel like they have a say in everything, and they have to point out whatever is going on in their mind transparently. This personality type is never going to betray anyone, as they value honesty very much. We hope the video was helpful. If you like it, please share your thoughts in the comments section. For more videos like this, don't forget to subscribe and click the notification bell. And by the way, we got something you might want to check out in the description below. Thanks for watching!